Well, it took the parents to alert the police. In fact, 10 of these young Quebecers were at the airport when they were arrested. Is this a failure here on the part of the RCMP and CSIS not to be putting these people on the watch list and not knowing about it?
No, I think to the contrary. We should be very grateful for the excellent work that's been done, frankly, over the past 15 years since the 9/11 era began to help keep us safe. You know, apart from, for example, the two very sad attacks that we suffered last October, we have managed to interrupt or to prevent a number of planned attacks, and so it's impossible in a country of 36 million people that is an open democracy to track everyone who might potentially become radicalized. But I think the record of our police intelligence agencies is very strong in this regard. Also, this does reinforce that they do have good cooperation and relationships of trust with the affected communities, often their families, mosques, and community leaders who have been helpful in providing information. And we are giving the RCMP and CSIS additional resources. Last week, the Prime Minister announcing very, very substantial budget enhancements for both of those agencies in their counterterrorism work.
You said we have something like 150 Canadians fighting overseas. How many have now come back out of these 150? And what are we doing about these people who do come back?
Well, for operational reasons, I'm not going to release specific numbers. I can tell you that we're aware certainly of over 130 that have traveled abroad to participate in the so-called armed jihad of the so-called Islamic State in Iraq and Syria, others who have traveled abroad to Somalia to join al-Shabaab, and others, of course, to different corners of the world in the past to join Diobandi or Taliban-related organizations in Pakistan and Afghanistan. The intelligence agencies do their utmost to track and identify these people if and when they come home, but doing that is a very expensive, labor-intensive process, as you might imagine.